Hello guys, welcome to my another video. In this video we talk about 7 tips to help you choose a good builder. This is written by Shalini M. If you are going to build your own home, you should be pretty excited. Since this is a huge project, make sure you hire the best builder to get it right. In other words, hiring the best builder is vital if you want to turn your dream into reality. In this guide, we have presented a list of essential factors that will help you to choose the best professional to cover your needs. Read on to find out more. Number 1. Check the past projects of your desired builder. First of all, you should take a look at the portfolio of the builder. You will find a lot of designs and images on their portfolio. If you take a closer look at their past projects, you will get a pretty good idea of their style and experience. Number 2. Insurance and registration. Secondly, we suggest that you look for a builder that is registered with an authority. Similarly, your desired builder must be insured. In case of damage to your property, you will be able to recover compensation from the insurance provider of your builder. Number 3. Services. Generally, professional builders use a wide range of industry terms. You should be familiar with those terms, with those terms. Besides, you must understand the contract and the points it takes about. Such as PowerPoint, light fittings, insulations, and driveway, just to name a few. If you don't understand something, you should discuss it with your builder. You should sign the contract only after you understand everything. Number 4. Get references. After you have made a list of some professional builders, we suggest that you check their reference. You should then go to some of their previous clients and discuss their experience working with the builder. If they are happy with the builder, you can go ahead. And sign the contract with the builder. Number 5. Do your homework. If your desired builder has built some homes in your neighborhood, you can visit those homes and ask the homeowners if they were happy with the services they received. This type of honest feedback can help you to get a better idea of the skills. Experience and service quality of the builder. Number 6, communication. During the interview process, you should ask questions and notice how they answer your questions. If they are not good at communication, we suggest that you look around for a better service provider. Number 7, cost. Once you have considered all of the factors described above, we suggest that you talk about the service changes. You should get at least one cost estimated from each provider. After you have received all the quotes, you can compare them to get the best deal. Long short story suggests that you consider those important factors before hiring a builder to construct your home. Some homeowners make the mistake of hiring a builder without taking their time. We suggest that you don't make the mistake and take your time to look for a best builder. Stay safe. Goodbye. Thanks for staying with us.